Video. iOS 11.3 beta has battery health settings for a brief moment Thursday morning. A section of iOS 9 source code was widely available on GitHub. A few hours later, Apple issued several DMCA notices and had the repositories removed from GitHub. As most of us know, however, once something is published on the internet, it's nearly impossible to take it back. And that's likely the case with iBoot, where the merely curious and those interested in discovering valuable vulnerabilities in Apple's code have surely downloaded the source code. Read also, NYPD begins deploying iPhone 7 Plus to offices in a statement provided to ZDNet's sister site, CNET. Apple confirmed, and then downplayed, the leak due to its age and other security measures Apple uses to ensure a device is protected. Here's the statement Apple provided to CNET. Old source code from 3 years ago appears to have been leaked, but by design the security of our products doesn't depend on the secrecy of our source code. There are many layers of hardware and software protections built into our products, and we always encourage customers to update to the newest software releases to benefit from the latest protections. Read also, will the 2018 iPhones all have Intel inside? In other words, if you're using a device that's running iOS 10 or later, you're likely fine. For those of you stuck with an iOS device that can't update past iOS 9, you may want to think about updating to a newer device. Previous and related coverage. If new iMac Pro is actually cheaper than the original Mac, the iMac Pro is Apple's most powerful and most expensive computer. Even so, you may be surprised to learn that it is comparatively less expensive than the first Mac. And the difference in performance, just wow. Latest iOS 11.3 beta adds battery health settings as promised by Apple. Features to check battery health and disable battery performance throttling on iPhone are now available to developers for testing before a wide release.